is a line resulting in a coupling, the marriage of which is spoken of still in the skeleton mills, where naked handed cigarettes to the mat, who then pick up their phones and ask for help. For to speak is to see, is to crawl, is to walk. For to speak is to see, is to crawl, is to walk. Amongst the glass shardlings, amongst the fearless offerings of bluntness, for to see is to speak, is to crawl, is to walk, is to reveal that which was buried, that which is eternal, that which is you, that which is us. I, the wearer of the shoe, yours uncomfortably touched, like a spider recoiling from an ill-timed tissue swipe, by the wishful man of the hour. Your face is covered in flour, your face is covered in paste, your teeth are falling out in your dreams, only to explode upon impact with the earth, starting fires in the eye sockets of giants who at once inspired set off to redecorate the earth. Thank you for your curiosity.
What do you make of that?